Dutch Foreign Minister Sigrid Kaag resigned Thursday after the lower house of parliament passed a motion of censure against the government over its handling of the Afghanistan evacuations during the Taliban takeover. Kaag acknowledged that the government's slow or muddled responses to warnings about the situation meant that some local staff and translators for the Dutch troops in the country had not been evacuated.